Another little thing I like to add, and I'm going to show you in this lesson, is harmonics, but sometimes working our way into a little more esoteric or unorthodox harmonics. So, of course, we've all done the harmonics across the 12th fret, you know, and the 7th, and the 5th, but you can also get harmonics out of the 4th, and you combine the 4th with the 5th, and you pretty cool. Sometimes even a second. And then above the fretboard, you get stuff up there as well. Or you can use a stretch and you can get your 7-12 or 5-12.